to my channel, and today's video, I'm going to teach you how to jump rope. So, jump rope, you probably already know how to jump rope. Like that. So, you can either go like this. Here, let me show you my feet a little bit. So, what you're going to do is you're going to start off like this. So you're going to start off like this. What you're going to do is you're going to have your hand like this. Put one handle in that hand and then do the same thing other. You can have it in front if you want to learn how to jump rope back. Like that. But if you want to start to learn how to jump rope forward, have it in front for it first. And then after we learn how to do this one, like go forward, I will teach you how to go backwards if I have enough time. So yeah. So the first thing you want to do to learn how to go forward is, so what you do, have your hands like this, and then you're going to just swing the thing over, and then once it's stopped, you're going to jump over the rope, but just a little faster, like this. And then as you keep doing it, you're going to want to do it faster, like this. Like that. But if it's okay. It's okay if you mess up. Like this. Okay? But if you're just wanting to learn how to do it easily, what you do is you do this. This is easier. Like that. This is what you do. Put it in front, stop it, bam, step over it. And then, once you got the hang of that, you're going to want to do it a little faster, like this. Sorry, my hair's in the way. But once you actually got the hang of it, you can start doing it faster, like this. I keep hearing noises. Start going a little quicker, and then you'll get the hang of it. So then just try those, just try them. Like that. Or like this. Whoa. You can do this as many times as you want to. I gotta go. Alright. Bye guys, I'll see you tomorrow or later.